sector in the military, where they will link up with the private industry, the private sector, locate jobs, etc., and then place these officers and soldiers who are retiring at in different jobs in the private sector. And lastly, gentlemen, research is very, very important, and then with that comes counseling, very, very important aspect to adjust the mindset of the officers, soldiers, and also make sure, ensure that they don't get into mischief. Thank you very much for your listening. If there are any questions, I suppose at the end of the session, I'll be able to answer. Thank you.